busted him by the time for the car.
Right.
He can't even get it out the door.
Right.
All
this.
Okay.
Tuesday nights will be a regular thing because kids eat for 99 cents salt there on Tuesday. So tonight, usually I have to be coming on Fridays just because I work a 40-hour work week and I like to go home and just chill on Friday nights and then come here on Saturday and kind of through the day. So I think if you come here, I want to test something on you. I think.
I was asking.
He didn't ask you what you do in your downtime. He said so offensive.
So offensive. Right.
Oh, that looks so cool. Cam?
Yeah.
Do not hit anybody.
I know. I'm trying to make that noise.
Well, I have to admit, one sword is never fine. Especially
because he's going to attack. Right.
He's going to attack.
Keyshawn got happy. He's like, yeah.
No, you don't get the sword.
It's going to get busted before you get home.
These two are going to have to run behind the car home.
I know. yeah.
I might need that.
That's probably 50.
Well,
you
go get it.
A nappy headed girl?
He said
probably
fit
you.
I'm not a girl.
You would. Like that was Wenzel.
What?
Mom, we should go to Walmart.
I am not taking y'all to Walmart. With blow up balloon swords. Not happening. How we kicked out of the Sherman Walmart,
right?
Oh, you got